Well, just the sort of weather the fans were hoping for this evening. It's absolutely ideal. I'm Derek Ray, ready to bring you match commentary. And alongside me is Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is a live division rivals contest. Stuart, you're expecting Sterling, but can't avail himself of the chance.
Will he be disappointed with that? Maybe it's just...
Oh, a big mistake. Oh, there it is. The mistake punished to the maximum, and the goalkeeper left distraught. Huge error.
Well, here it is again, and there's no getting away from it. It's a big blunder. He's just got that all wrong, hasn't he?
And back underway. 1-0 it is. Sterling. Now Gundogan. Bernardo Silva waiting in the middle. Well, it's a moment he would like to have back if possible. And they have possession again. Rodri. Well, far from the ideal pass, you've got to say. Well, no luck keeping possession. A creative look about this. Determined block. Mahrez. And Sterling has it. And a goal! He's put it away! A celebratory moment!
Well, let's see this again. This is counter-attacking football at its very best. And once he gets onto it, he just smashes it past the keeper with great technique. What an emphatic finish that is.
So, 2-0 now. Jesse Lingard. Now, do they mean business on this occasion?
This is a message for Alex O'Neill.
Reece James.
Can you please return to your vehicle?
Lingard. Well, they've lost the ball. There's a slide draw pass. Ball is loose. And the corner has been given. Well, no degree of difficulty for the goalkeeper. James. Wonderful challenge, and a throw-in coming up. Mount. Here's Kovacic. Well, great read there to intercept. Wasteful again in possession. Lingard. Well, attacking possibilities, but quick thinking defensively. A chance to eat into their lead. Very alert defending to cut off the supply. Oh, he's given the ball away unnecessarily. And it's Gabriel Jesus. Is it going to be Riyad Mahrez? A goal! And it's very much game on here. So on with the match. 2-1 is the scoreline. What's going to happen next? Laporte. Mahrez read it magnificently and intercepted. Dispossessed there. Tremendous piece of tackling. Rodri. Foden. Possession one. Oh, what an opportunity. In it goes. That will greatly help the cause. Now they only need to keep concentrating. concentration levels high. The tale of four goals in this match now, 3-1 it is. João Cancelo. Well, let's see about the cross. Well, not the best clearance. Walker. And a chance for Kyle Walker. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Mount. James. Mahrez. And what a magical save it was!
Well, could this be the turning point? The fans are certainly hoping so.
Well, not quite the corner he had in mind. Goalkeeper has it.
Well, the visitors, as you can see, have enjoyed so much of the possession, and that's been because of their ability to win the ball back so quickly. Their pressing has been excellent, and they just haven't stopped working.
Now, hold on, Stuart. They're in here. Oh, they could put it away, Stuart. Oh, a goal! They've taken full advantage of a dreadful mistake by the goalkeeper.
Well, here it is again, and there's no getting away from it. It's a big blunder. He's just got that all wrong, hasn't he?
Threatening to get out of hand. Just look at the scoreline. Well, on the cusp of the half-time interval, and the visitors are prospering. Stuart, what have you made of their performance?
Well, what a totally dominant performance this has been so far. Their attacking play has been a joy to watch. They've passed it forward at the right times, they've switched play quickly, and we've seen some great individual displays as well. I don't think they'll let up in the second 45.
Save right out of the top drawer. Super stop. Effective challenge. And the fourth official confirming that we'll have one additional minute. In search of space. What a shot from miles out. The first half here comes to an end. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. I think the referee was spot on there. A free kick in the end after he had attempted to play advantage. Now, what can they produce on the flank? Could play it in. Not out of the woods yet. And there it is, a goal. I must say, much to the annoyance of the keeper.
Well, let's take another look at this. From the attacking point of view, everything is right. The shot across the goalkeeper, making it difficult for him. Players coming in for the rebound. It's an excellent goal. And the keeper could do nothing about it.
Glut of goals, 5-1 it is. And it's Gabriel Jesus. And that pass could be troublesome. Can he finish? Well, closed down straight away. Brilliantly blocked. And in with a real chance. The net is staring him in the face. Well, that effort was always going wide. He's not going to be best pleased with himself. Baku. And winning it back. Given away again. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Well, it fizzled out. João Cancelo. And Sterling has it. Now Walker. Mahrez. Well, he tried in vain to get himself back onside.
Well, he needs to show greater awareness there and hold on to the ball a fraction longer.
Baku. And it wasn't a great pass, was it? And the keeper will grab hold of that one. And they'll be happy to have regained possession. Ruben Diaz. It's with Laporte. Rodri. There to win it back. Now can they counter clinically? Mahrez. And now Zaha. And Laporte in the way.
Substitution for the visitors. Coming off the pitch, number 8, Ilkay.
So the corner played into the box. Well, the header was respectable, but the goalkeeper always seemed to have it covered. Mahrez. Sterling. And the keeper throws himself at the ball. Keeper is happy, the bar was there.
Well, I have to say, I thought that looked to be going in. It was such a good effort.
20 minutes to go. Ruben Diaz.
Well, just listen to this reaction. They're affording their opponents far too much time on the ball. They have to press higher up the pitch.
Laporte. On the ball, Ruben Dias. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Well, it looked like it might lead to something very positive indeed, but a useful interception. Giving the ball away. Laporte. Bernardo Silva. And as a play it goes, throw in coming up here. And that's an important intervention. Firing it towards goal! Well, it could have been a better effort, and I think we were all expecting it would be. And in the perfect position to read it. Just 10 minutes to go. Mahrez. Well, the goalkeeper doing what he's paid to do. And that will be a corner. Well, they are committed to making the substitution here. A decisive clearance it was. Trying his luck from long range. Well, he couldn't worry the keeper with that effort. And a throw-in forthcoming. Well, couldn't quite find his teammate. Oh, beating his opponent with ease. Teammate in support. And a goal to seal the hat-trick! A masterclass at finishing. Just can't stop him today. And with play stopped, they will make a change now. The ball rolling again in what has been an utterly one-sided match. Sterling takes it forward, but ultimately up a cul-de-sac. A glorious chance. Well, from that position, he really should be doing more to work the goalkeeper.
Loser! Fucking loser! What a petty boy.
Wilfried Zaha. So a goal kick is what's coming up here. And the referee has added on 2 minutes of stoppage time. Fernandinho. Silva. Well, they no longer have the ball. And that is that. The referee blows his whistle for full time. Oh, there it is! The mistake punished to the maximum, and the